And so how can we believe that God is still blessing America? We as a nation do not worship him. Church attendance is down in America. It's not up. Churches are shutting down. Churches are in disrepair. People just don't even care about the things of God anymore, man. They just don't. It's not to say that you don't or that we don't or that we shouldn't. I'm just saying as a collective whole, this idea that God is still blessing America is false according to his scripture. See, because God's blessing is not financial prosperity. God's blessing is not lower taxes. God's blessing is not your 401k going up or your house value going up. It's not because gas prices are down. God's blessing is on America. God's blessing is his manifest presence. It's a repentance. It's people bowing and worshiping him. It's knowing that we live under the holy precepts of God within a nation. God is not blessing this nation because of our wanton sinning and disobedience to his word.
I'm sorry how the church today's tradition. And I'm sorry we ain't sticking to the mission. And I'm sorry we interpreting the scripture instead of reading through it through the lens of God's spirit. And I'm sorry it's so many ears that's itching. He ain't think about your soul. He was trying to make...